second day of war, Germany and UK have seized Russian gas company, Gazprom. In the meantime, another Ukrainian Mi-8 helicopters have failed to evacuate the Azov battalion leaders belonging to NATO from France, Germany, Britain, and even neutral Sweden, who were stuck in Mariupol. And the heavy war continues. Thank you.